Halloj och välkommen till ett avsnitt, ett nytt avsnitt av Hedlund spelar och mitt andra avsnitt av i min genomspelning av The Curse of Monkey Island. Vill du se första avsnittet så gör det. Gör det. Det finns en spellista här på kanalen. This is a classic. Och Elaine har just
hamnat i en prekär situation.
It's Elaine. I've got to change her back somehow. Elaine? Honey? You okay? Can I get you anything? I'll just start lifting that pirate curse then, huh?
Lite så va, Gabrash.
She must weigh a ton. No offense. Hey, I wonder how many carrots she... No, bad idea. It's a glowing ember left over from the battle.
Pick up.
Ouch.
Ja, precis vad jag tänkte.
The bridge is uncrossable. It's just as well. There's nothing interesting in the fort anyway.
Jag vet inte varför jag streamar det här i 60 bilder i sekunden, för att animationen är typ 24, men vi lever med det. Du kanske får sköna pilrörelser så där. Vad står det här?
It's an informative plaque put up by the Plunder Island Naturalist Society. Plunder Island feral chicken, one of Plunder Island's most common fauna and the animal for which our capital of Puerto Pollo is named.
Just det, Puerto Pollo nu. It's all coming back to me.
Neat.
Kan man ta en?
Hey.
Prata.
I don't think so.
Nej. Jag svarar nej. Vänta, här har vi inte tittat på.
Nah. That fort has seen better days.
Där.
The Long John Silver Center for the Performing Arts presents Spear. No.
Puerto Pollo.
It says, "Welcome to Puerto Pollo from the Plunder Island Poultry Brotherhood."
Är det inget annat? Nej. Jag undrar om jag ska gå dit eller om jag... Kunde man gå hitåt? Nu får jag massa flashback-minnen här. Nu ska vi se. Jag tror att man kan gå hitåt, va? Flashback-minnen låter som att jag har varit på flashback och fått... Ooh, Vodoledi! Hon är väl här inne, va? Henne ska vi gå till sen.
Mysterious.
Nej. Och det går inte att springa fort. Nej. This is the speed. Rockin' the speed. Rockin' the speed, the slow speed. Jag måste säga att rösten till Gabrash, Dominic Armato, är sånt bra val. Han personifierar... Åh, just det! Oj, här, nu du. Där, okej, okay, då går vi till... Är det här Guybrush kom? Nej men gud, Kenny? Heter han Kenny?
How inspiring, a budding young entrepreneur. I'm bigger than him. I'm no bully.
You've got to help me.
We're closed.
You've got to help. I closed?
Yep. The child labor laws around here are very strict.
But my girlfriend has been placed under a pirate curse.
Oh, then you need to see the lady over in Plunder Swamp. She's been leaving flyers around. You might find one somewhere here in town. We're still closed. Sorry. But rules are rules.
Mug.
It's a mug for the lemonade.
Katarin.
Hey! That mug's for paying customers only.
Vad står på skylten? Hette han inte Kenny?
The Surgeon General of Plunder Island has determined that ingredients in this product may be harmful or fatal if swallowed. Lemonade. 5 cents.
Jag trodde verkligen att jag skulle till... Ja, vi ska till Voodoo Lady. Vad är det här? Just det här.
It's a great big vat full of red dye. Number two.
Red dye number two. Är det här inne som Guybrush är? Eller vad säger Guybrush? Manny Calavera är.
Blonde Beard's Chicken Shop. It's the two-way speaker for the walkthrough.
Walkthrough är väldigt roligt.
Hello? I can't understand you. What was that? Eh, forget it.
Han är nog här inne, va?
Beware.
Flyer! Den ska vi ta. Det är Voodoo Lady. Voodoo Lady!
Feeling down because your chicks turned to gold? Come to the swamp, get your fortune told. Voodoo and things.
Voodoo.
Formerly just voodoo. Visit our new location on Plunder Island.
Den tar vi. Leran, kan man använda den?
It's as thick as gravy.
Är det Manny? Är det Manny blir jag glad. Är det Manny så blir jag glad.
It's locked.
God damn it! Det är inte här inne. Eller oh, det är nog det. Det öppnas nog sen. Vi går hit och kollar. Det kanske är jag. Kanske, han kanske... Det kanske är på. Jag kanske minns fel. Har jag tur minns jag fel. Oj! Det här perspektivet. Spännande. Ah! Barb... Är Alan där som inte fortfarande inte kommer ihåg efternamnet?
In memory of the chickens who gave their lives during the Great Puerto Pollo Potluck Jamboree of 1621.
Där kan man inte... Jo, där kan man gå in. Stage door, spare.
The stage door is closed.
Kan man öppna den då?
It's locked.
Jaha. Kan man gå in där då? Front door. Stämmer klockan?
It's locked.
Min klocka är 16:23.
Good evening. At the tone, Caribbean Standard Time will be 4, 20, 3, and 40, 6 seconds.
Det är ju jätteroligt att klocka... Varför? Varför lägger man in en sån sak? Att klockan är 16:23, ska vi se. Klockan är 16:23 fortfarande. Ska vi se om den slår över alldeles snart då. 24 blev den där.
Good evening. At the tone, Caribbean Standard Time will be 4, 20, 4, and 11 seconds. Beep.
Så jävla onödigt, men väldigt roligt. Sånt där kan jag, sånt där, mysterious door. Sånt där kan jag hänga upp mig på och tycka, framförallt då på den tiden. Så bara, nu vet du vad klockan är. Det, så det är ju väl världens enklaste grej att göra egentligen så att den... läser av systemklockan, men... Det här? Oj, nu kommer jag tillbaka. Ah, ja, good to know. Den ska vi använda. För det är väl där han är, ena... En utav piraterna är alla piraterna där. Som man använder på sitt skepp sen. A pirate I was meant to be...
We're closed. Come back later.
Där är han.
But you don't understand. I need help. It's an emergency.
A hair emergency?
No, my girlfriend. It, well, no, actually, I suppose she's my fiance now. Although I guess she never really said yes, because the curse kind of stopped her in mid sentence.
Curse? Did you say curse? You'll want to see the voodoo lady. She handles curses.
Som gjorde Joakim von Anka i den engelskspråkiga versionen av DuckTales. Skotte, fantastisk. Ja, man kunde dubbelklicka där i alla fall. Puerto Pollo, då ska jag ju definitivt hit. Nej men.
Oh, it looks like it was thrown here by a typhoon. No. Nah.
Det är Murray.
Boo.
Ah. Oh, it's just you again.
Just your most terrifying image of evil revisited.
You're right.
I bring you warning from the infernal realms. Do not go farther into the swamp. Turn back. Turn back. Darkness will envelop you.
How'd you get all the way up there?
Through sheer force of will.
Uh-huh.
All right, it was a bunch of those weird voodoo kids. They found me on shore and put me on top of this spike all the time, thinking they were so funny.
What are you doing up there?
I am standing as a testament.
Standing?
Hanging as a testament to the power of the forces of evil that will one day claim victory over the entire earth.
Do you need me to help you down?
Help? I need no help from you foolish mortals. I am Murray, the all-powerful demonic skull.
Okay, just thought I'd ask.
Don't get me wrong, I do appreciate the offer.
Det som slår mig nu, speciellt med en karaktär som Murray, är att första gången jag spelade det här, och med Grim Fandango också, men framförallt kanske Monkey Island med den typen av humor som den här serien är. För att, och det första, var ju, första jag spelade var ju Escape from Monkey Island, men gick till Curse sen. Det som slår mig är spel utav den här typen, framförallt LucasArts gamla och just de som Tim Schafer och nej men gud, vad heter karn?
Ah, så står det still som gjorde hela Monkey Island. Roger.
Mm. Jag kommer slå på mig själv resten av dagen. Tack så mycket för det. Men manuset gick till ställen som jag... Det var inte vad jag hade sett i spel förut. Och sen så var det så välarbetat. Och dessutom var humorn... Jag hade aldrig sett någonting liknande när jag spelade de här första gången. Det var inte förutsägbart, det ordet jag söker. Man tror att en konversation skulle gå åt ett håll. Och så gjorde den inte det. Nu är vi vana vid det många gånger. Men jag tycker fortfarande att manuset håller. Och humorn... Jag vet inte. Jag blev bara påmind om att det var så jag upplevde det när jag spelade första gångerna.
How long are you gonna keep doing that?
As long as it takes.
Must get pretty dull up there, I suppose.
Never! The powers of darkness are never dull. We will one day prove that... Oh, who am I trying to fool? I'm bored out of my skull. Figuratively speaking, of course.
Do you know anything about lifting curses?
Oh, right. I know a lot about lifting curses. That's why I'm a disembodied talking skull, sitting on top of a spike in the middle of a swamp.
You seem bitter.
I'm sorry, it's been a rough day.
You seem restless.
Oh, I don't know. It's just that not many people come through this swamp.
What would you rather be doing?
I need to be out among the lesser people, terrifying them and causing pain and misery.
That would make you happy?
Yes, happy in a dark, demonic way.
I'd love to stay and chat, but I gotta go.
Undrar vad som händer. Kan jag visa honom armen?
Hey, Murray, remember this?
I'd still appreciate it if I could have that back.
What would you do with it without your collarbone?
Oh, never mind.
Kan man peta på honom med den där?
I don't think he'd like that. I want to hang on to this flyer. There might be a discount.
Aha. Tror att jag kan dubbelklicka så jag slipper gå hela vägen. Yes. Gud, det här minns jag. Gumball machine.
Admiral Sweetums Bit O Jerky Bubblegum. 5 cents.
Jag tror jag kan ta dem där. Eller?
Wow, I got a whole pack of gum.
Get.
Tastes like sirloin.
Sirloin? Vad fasen är sirloin? Inte det. Tänker jag fläskkött. Jag måste googla. Vad fasen är sirloin? Här är ett sånt här ord som jag inte visste vad det var när jag var liten, men som jag nog aldrig har tänkt på sen jag hörde det då. Sirloin. 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 Ländstycke är svenska översättningen. Rostbiff. Sirloin steak, rostbiff. Kan det vara det? Ja. Huh. Okej. Okay. Nice. The more you know. Ooh. Jag måste ta en sån också.
I don't need it. It's just a toy.
Vad är det då?
How cute. A paper voodoo doll.
What a relief.
I don't need it. It's just a toy.
Kan jag sätta ner nålen igen?
I'm sure it won't do anything. After all, it's just a paper voodoo doll.
Make it stop!
Ah! Roligt.
Ooh, migraine!
Hur många sådana? Hur många sådana här har de? Jätteroligt. Okej, där tog de slut. Ah. Toy scissors, ta dem.
I don't want those dull little scissors.
Okay.
Hmm.
Här, ingenting här. Gumball machine. Den här tungan har jag för mig att man kunde dra i. Repet kan man inte dra i, men däremot...
It's a big stuffed alligator with an unusually long tongue.
Ja, men då tar vi den då. There she is, voodoo lady. Jag vet vem hon är. Do I know you from somewhere? Ja.
Don't I know you from somewhere?
We have known each other for a very long time, Guybrush Threepwood. You've been through much, so it is understandable that you have forgotten me. We met on Melee Island when you were first trying to become a pirate.
Hang on a second. Are we gonna do one of those flashback things? They always make me nauseous.
No, I'll make this quick. I twice helped you defeat the evil pirate LeChuck, first by preparing the voodoo anti-root.
I'm starting to remember.
And then again by helping you prepare a voodoo doll of his zombie form.
That's right. You've helped so much and I still don't know your name.
I am known by many names on many different islands. But names have little importance. You should know this more than anyone, Guybrush Threepwood.
Yes, you're right. Hey, are you making fun of me?
I wouldn't dream of it.
Who are you, and how did you just appear like that?
I am one gifted with a second sight, adept at manipulating the forces of nature for the benefit of all who enter my door.
You're a fashion consultant.
Well, yes, but that's not what I was referring to. I am a voodoo priestess.
Neat.
You're an autumn, by the way.
Boy, have I got some stories to tell you.
Stories? Yes, well, I'm sensing a great disturbance. I have to go.
But I've got to tell you about LeChuck and Elaine.
I'm going to disappear now in a big flash of light. Cover your eyes.
No, 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 wait. It started back on Dinky Island. I knew LeChuck was close.
I'll be disappearing here any moment.
Okay, okay, no stories. Nice place. I love what you've done with it.
Thank you. You'll have to excuse the mess. The kids came over to play with their paper voodoo dolls. They're adorable children. Would you like to see some pictures?
No! No, please, no. For the love of all that is good and holy, no. I can't think of anything I would hate more. Jag gissar. Jag får mig att han svarar yes. No.
Perhaps later.
Yes, there's no time for that now. I sense that something terrible has happened.
Hey, you're good. Something terrible has happened. I finally proposed to Elaine.
Congratulations. That doesn't sound so terrible.
And when I placed the engagement ring on her hand, she was placed under a horrible pirate curse and trapped for eternity as a solid gold statue.
Oh, that explains it. I was struck with a wave of overwhelming hatred and anger.
Yeah, that LeChuck was a pretty mean guy.
I was talking about Elaine.
No, there's no time to worry about that now. We have to hurry.
Do not panic, Guybrush. She will be safe until we can break the curse. You only have to worry about her being stolen. Where did you hide her?
Förlåt, men jag kan heller inte bara... Eller jag tänker hela tiden på Lifeline ifrån Apex Legends. I got a lifeline! Fantastisk dialekt, den jamaikanska. Me I take a rough life easy, what I want? I got a lifeline. Care package. Air hider? I can't tell you, it's too secret.
I can't tell you, it's too secret.
Very well. But I am very much relieved to hear that she is safe and...
I just remembered something I've gotta do. See you around.
You didn't hide her. Go, Guybrush, hurry, before you're too late.
Elaine! I've got to get her back. This is so embarrassing. Looks like I'm gonna need some more help. Someone's stolen Elaine.
That is unfortunate. It will be difficult to get her back.
Do you know who kidnapped her?
Not for certain, but I suspect that it's the mangy pirates anchored in Danger Cove.
Can you give me something to lift the curse?
No. LeChuck's curse is a very powerful one. Fueled by his anger and his intense frustration in dealing with the opposite sex. I have nothing here to lift so powerful a curse, but there is one way.
Great! Tell me!
You have to replace the cursed ring with a pure one of greater or equal value. A good guideline is 2 months' salary.
Where am I going to find a huge uncursed diamond ring?
Legends speak of a whopping big diamond ring on Blood Island.
Blood Island? I've never heard of it.
You will soon become quite familiar with it. But you must be careful, Guybrush. I have foreseen that your journey will be filled with peril and deception. I have also seen that Blood Island will be the place where you will die.
Die? Did you say die? As in me, dead.
Don't be such a baby.
Isn't there a less dangerous way?
No. The value of the ring on Blood Island comes from its emotional significance. It represents a pure, true love, a power greater than any other.
Oh, that's sweet. I think I have something in my eye.
Do not mock the voodoo priestess.
Jag vet inte om du känner lika. Jag delar en tanke här. Men jag vet ju att efter Monkey Island 1 och 2, det här är trean, så tyckte ju folk, nej, den här är inte lika bra som de andra. Var många. Det är oftast kontexten som kommer fram när uppföljare kommer så här. Och speciellt efter en sån populär serie som Monkey Island 1 och 2, som ju var ett DOS-spel, alltså, eller Amiga ännu tidigare var. Kan det inte bara vara så, för jag upplever det här som ganska bra hittills. Alltså, jag tycker om det. Det kan naturligtvis vara mina rosa tintade glasögon, men kan det inte vara så att man lätt fastnar i att ettan och tvåan var så himla bra? Och sen när den här kommer så är det så här, den är inte lika bra, och så får den lite negativa recensioner utav det. När den egentligen är det ett spel som faktiskt håller tåltidens tand och var rätt bra. Kan det inte vara så? Eller, jag vet inte, det är bara en tanke.
How do I get to Blood Island?
You will need three things. A map to Blood Island, for the journey is a long and dangerous one. A seaworthy ship to take you there. And an experienced crew.
Map, ship, and crew. Got it. Well, how will I find the ring on Blood Island?
All I can say is that I see a long and painful history connected with that ring. And I feel a great sadness associated with it. You will learn more once you have actually found the island.
Blood Island sounds dangerous. You have to come with me.
No, I cannot. I have lived on three different islands in the past 6 years. I do not wish to travel anymore. Besides, this derelict is still in escrow.
But who'll point me in the right direction? You've got to come. You're my only hope.
No, Guybrush. There is another.
Blood Island, here I come. Who did you say kidnapped Elaine?
Pirates of Danger Cove.
I suspect it was the work of the pirates anchored in Danger Cove.
Who are these pirates?
No one knows. But people speak of strange, almost inhuman screams coming from their ship late into the night.
Creepy.
And their captain is a cruel, savage beast, the fiercest pirate ever to sail the Caribbean.
Jag kommer inte ihåg de piraterna. Alltså, jag försöker minnas nu, men kommer inte ihåg vad det är jag möter där. Inget minne alls. Och jag stod också och tänkte på att det är fantastiskt att det faktiskt går att streama det här spelet 2019. Jag blir glad.
Where's Danger Cove?
It is on the west side of the island. The way is extremely treacherous. Few men have seen Danger Cove and lived.
Figures. This is gonna be complicated, isn't it?
You have no idea.
What's that?
Oh, I said good luck.
Well, they're gonna regret messing with my girlfriend. Danger Cove, huh? You might want to stay indoors. This could get messy.
Lift the curse. I finally defeated LeChuck and his skeleton pirates. What island is this anyway? Ah, they can be forgotten.
What island is this anyway?
You have landed on Plunder Island.
Plunder Island. Sounds appropriately piratey.
Naturally. It's a sort of retirement community for ex-pirates and their spouses.
Sounds exciting.
Lately, there has been all too much excitement on the island. All centering around Governor Marley, LeChuck, and a giant chicken.
What about this giant chicken business?
Ah yes, Skybrush. You have landed on an island gripped by the cold, clammy hand of fear.
Don't you think you're being a bit overdramatic?
This was a peaceful island until the great beast landed on our shores. Some say it was sent to make the islanders pay for their cruelty. Others claim it was simply blind fate. Whatever the impetus, it came.
What came? A giant chicken? The infamous bear pig of Plunder Island? Is this going to be scary? Ah!
What? What? I'm not even at the scary part yet.
Oh, sorry. Go ahead.
It was El Pollo Diablo, the giant demon chicken. Tall as a man, and twice as powerful, his massive drumsticks propel him through the dark jungle with ease. No one has seen the beast, but on the eve of the full moon, his blood-curdling squawk can be heard from every corner of this wretched island. In the dark of night, he roosts patiently, watching, waiting for the one day.
No, wait. Don't tell me. Let me guess.
He's hatching a dialogue. He's establishing a new pecking order. He's going to be... He's going to buck the system. He's crossing the road to freedom. Oh, what's what?
He's establishing a new pecking order.
He roams the island, exacting terrible vengeance on those who would capture and eat his smaller brethren.
Oh, give me a break.
There were once others like you, skeptical to the true nature of the beast. But they're all dead now, pecked into a bloody pulp by his savage beak. But I'm sure you have nothing to worry about.
Yeah, right, whatever. Elaine is governor of this island too?
Actually, Elaine is the governor of the entire Tri-Island area, comprised of Mele, Booty, and Plunder Islands. She moved to her fort here on Plunder after the kitchen and landscaping staff quit her Booty Island mansion.
Well, how did you end up on Plunder Island?
I realized that my location in the swamp on Skarb Island wasn't ideally situated.
So you moved to a swamp on a different island?
I just said I could see the future. I never claimed to be an expert in real estate.
Thanks. I've heard all I needed to know.
Oh, nay.
Thanks for your help. Gotta go.
Nu måste vi träffa Manny, annars blir jag ledsen. Manny! Är det öppet här igen? Hej, Kenny! Heter han Kenny? Jag måste fråga, heter han Kenny?
Hello there, Sonny. You open yet?
Oh boy! My first customer. Yeah. Gee willikers, is this gonna be swell. Hi, my name's Kenny. Kenny Foulmouth. It sure would be neat if you would buy some of my lemonade. It only costs a nickel. And best of all, I have a bottomless mug policy.
That does sound like a good deal. Is the lemonade good?
Oh, gosh, yes. It's a very helpful drink. Even better for you than placing leeches on your tongue.
Wow.
Varför? Nu pratar jag till min egna hjärna. Varför? Kommer du ihåg namnet på den här karaktären? Men liggande stolen får du huvudvärk när du börjar tänka på för att du inte använt den på... Men... Ja.
I'd like to buy some lemonade.
Sure. We have a bottomless mug policy, you know. That'll be a nickel.
Hey! There's no bottom to this mug. Give me my money back.
I'm sorry. I did tell you about our bottomless mug policy. And there are no refunds.
Why, you little...
Thank you. Come again.
Kan man ta muggen nu? Chewed gum. Nej, det ska vi inte. Kan man ta muggen? Kom igen.
Hey!
Nej.
That mug's for paying customers only.
Kom igen, Manny. Kan vi inte ta någonting? Nej. Står det där? Det är en liten skylt. En liten plack. Vi tar den. Ah, var är placken? Nej. Står det.
Bush. A pristine example of one of the many decorative bushes used for landscaping Plunder Island.
Är det här man hittar Papa Pichu? Nej, det är längre in bara.
Ipecac, Cephalus ipecacuana. One of the creeping vines common throughout Plunder Island. The syrup made from the ipecac flowers was used by the early settlers of Plunder Island as a purgative.
Kom igen. Manny, 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 Manny. Perfekt avslutning.
Do you have a reservation?
No.
No reservation slip, huh? Then out you go!
Nej! Han är så nära! Jag hittar på
det. Do you have a reservation?
Of course I have a reservation.
Then let's see your reservation slip. No reservation slip, huh? Gotta make way for paying customers.
Åh, oh, och hans guldtand ska man ha, kommer jag ihåg. Och där är han så nära. Ja, då får det bli nästa avsnitt. Utav min genomspelning av Curse of Monkey Island. Du, tack så mycket för att du kollade. Oavsett om du kollade live eller i efterhand. Det är fantastiskt att spela det här spelet igen. Jag hoppas du tyckte det var lika roligt som jag gjorde. Mer dårskap finns det på kanalen. Lindrigt och rimligt intressant är det väl. Snubblar du in här så kul att du var här. Kommer du tillbaka? Välkommen. Ha en fortsatt grym dag, kväll, morgon, natt och må gott. Bye bye!